What up, gamers? T.U.G here. This is episode 46, the ultimate let's play Dragon Quest 9. We finally got the party back together and we're heading back to the Gortress to complete our plan of taking down the Giddish Empire and rescuing Sterling and the other prisoners. Now I've got quadruple the manpower I had now. So let's go ahead and do this. Alright, so we just gotta go up and into the tower and switch off the generator. I think I have to fight this guy first. Yeah, over my dead body. Got a lethal armor. Now, in a separate take, I tried taking this guy out by myself. This guy just called for backup over and over and over again. He just basically overpowered me, so we're going to have to get the additional manpower here. Trying to snooze now. Blue's down. Maxim's down. Here comes a starburst throw for you. I miss having this move. Well, this guy survived it. He's calling for backup. He's brought up a cure slime. Apparently this guy's got quite a few HP. Alright, Maxim's back in the fray here. Ooh, that hurt. Blue's back in the hunt. Okay. The big threat's down, as is the little cure slime, thanks to Maxim's axe. Let's stop the generator. Alright, the shields are down. They should be able to escape. This is a dead end. I don't know if I have another battle here yet, so I might as well heal up while I'm here. Okay, looks like we're heading downstairs to rescue the maximum security prisoners. Oh, apparently I could have healed here. So I just wasted a couple of my medicines there. Oh well. Tortoise shell and an herb. I think I can actually get some recipes down here. Really the last place I thought I'd find alchemy recipes. Nothing there. Alright, let's take this guy out. Let's get cracking with the smacking. Couldn't have said it better myself. Looks like we're gonna have to take this guy out first before we go after those treasures. Lieutenant Gorham Hog. Yeah, that's how I got past your little shield. Okay, so Sterling's gonna take those two soldiers out and leave this guy to us. It's boss time. Gorham Hog. This guy's got a wicked looking mace there. But I've got a sword, a boomerang, a bow, and an axe. And a little bit of magic. Plus, it's 4-on-1, so I think I've got a pretty good hand here. Especially if I can get some coup de grace in. But I gotta hope he doesn't use that multi-target attack a lot. Here comes the Helm Splitter. Maybe we can knock down his defense a little. Okay. He can up his tension too. That could be a problem. I gotta hope that he just uses a single target attack. Makes it all the more important to keep my HP as high as possible. I'll have Blue Accelerattle help us get out some attacks quicker and heal quicker as well. Ooh, that hacked off over half his HP there. Okay, so we got a boost in speed there, so hopefully we'll now be able to move quicker than Gorham Hog here. A little parallax for you, unfortunately didn't stun him. Keep using the Starburst throw. It's been pretty good up to this point. I'll see if Helm Splitter can knock down the defense a little more. I don't really want to waste my MP on magic here, even though his resistance has gone down a bit. Especially if he's going to do something like that. Keep it physical. Seems to be working up to this point, so why alter tactics mid-battle? If it ain't broke, don't fix it. See if we can slow him down a bit. Ouch! And Maxim's critical right now. Blue's ready for a coup de grace. All that's really gonna do is give us more experience at the end of the battle. And Decelerattle didn't work. I think Helm Splitter has done as much as it can do there. Gotta focus on healing, though. I do want to get voice experience in, though. Every little bit of experience helps in this game. Because, again, it does take a while to level up. And he gave us a free pass here. We only got 1.1. Okay, well, better than nothing. We need to focus on keeping our HP high in case he decides to combo that tension boost plus mega swing again. I'm hoping he's not going to do it again here. Ooh, got a critical on one of the Falcon slashes there. Now he's gunning for me. Luckily, I got some decent defense here. Okay, looks like our Celeral's wearing off here. Doesn't matter though, cause Helm Splitter put him down for the count. I'm up to level 34. Terra's at 26. Learns Insulatal. And we're 1 point away from learning Firebird Throw. Blue's at 26. 1 point away from learning Rain of Pain. That sounds like a fun move. And we got a tough guy tattoo. I think we've got one of those already. Yep, you is dead. Okay, so Sterling's gonna get that treasure chest. It's an old whistle. Let's see what's in here. Apparently it's something big. It's the ultimate key. So now I can open any locked door in the game. And right now we'll use it to rescue everybody else. Probably going on a little bit of a treasure hunt later on. Just in case. And we head downstairs to the maximum security jails. We got a mini mel. Always good to find one of those in the barrels. So these guys were hunting Celestrians. Let's go ahead and break them out here. Hey, buddy, wake up. Don't worry, we're getting you out of here. I think this is the last one. Alright, we got a cutscene. We escort the free Celestrians out of the depths. While we're still alive, we took out Gorham Hog. Looks like the prison guards got their butts kicked. Uh-oh, we got company. Barbarous. Yeah, you got nothing to lose, so you may as well try and get out. You heard the guy peg it. Who's he calling? Could it be? It's the Starflight Express. And it just hit Barbarous, knocked him for a loop. So that must mean that Sterling is actually one of us, a Celestrian. Yeah, I wouldn't have stopped to look at the sights here. Just get out of here. Come on. Stella, I never thought I'd be happy to see you. Haven't changed a bit, Stella. Nice talking to you, too. Actually, I didn't call the Starflight. This guy did. So he's old Fat Guts that Stella's been referring to this whole time. He's the true captain of the Starflight Express. Ah, well, good to see you. Well, I think I'm going to call it quits. We're going to head back to the observatory. So I'll see you in the next episode. Until then, I'm T.U.G. Later, gamers.